Yo,
what is going
on?
Before you hit her.
Yo, what is going on, Loki? Here today, we'll be doing a mid Loki game, ranked game, guys. It's gonna be ranked, so let's have fun.
I kind of wanted to just go another Guardian,
a third Guardian.
Go Jing Tian because that gets rid of all their physical damage.
That would have just been ridiculous.
Ish, I'm gonna turn out the. All right, well, I'm sorry if the curse, guys, is too loud again. I can't help that. There's just so many auto fixes I gotta do. It's just too much. I don't know how that, you know, the audio works. It's really weird. So, I want to give you guys an announcement first. Well, just a heads up. Whoever signs up for, whoever signs up for the clan, whoever applies an application for the clan, you cannot hide your stats, guys. You need to show your profile. If you hide your profile, I cannot check if you have Loki mastered or not. Or, yeah, Loki mastered to 10 wise. So, please, 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 please.
Or mana potions. Oops.
Please do not hide your profile, guys. Do not hide your profile. It is Apollo ADC, Kepri support, Bologna solo, Kabrakan jungle, and Loki mid. So my team is actually pretty cool of me going Loki mid for some reason. They respect me. I'm like, all right, chill. It's a good chill team. We're on KO side too. I'm happy. If I win this, guys, promo. Well, I mean, this is my promo game right now. If we win, that's good for us. Well, good for me. And it's good for us too. Oh, well, you guys get the gist. I will play some music in the background. Tell me if you guys like it. It's a bunch of Nightcore anime piece of craps. So, if you guys don't like it, just tell me, and I will not post it anymore. Because honestly, I don't know what to put for the songs. I'm not good with songs or music. And I still get targeted. Okay. Whatever. Our team is pretty weird, but I'm confident it'll work. Sort of. Minion. Minion body blocked. I don't want to fight that. I need to play safe, not aggressive. Why is she level 3 and now she's level? Okay. Your left tower is under attack. This Thor is bad. I guess when I say when Thor is bad, as in that's not the way I see Thor people like, see? That's not how you play Thor. You use your 2 and then your 1, and then you wait until the double tap and then you use your 1 again to teleport there and use 3. That's what I always see in professional Thor plays. He has red pot, so that explains why he's being so aggressive.
Enemy missing.
I'll attack.
An enemy was obliterated.
Great shot. And I got the assist. See, for literally doing nothing, I got an assist. See, that's what the assist system needs fixing. Man. Hold on. Thor and Isis ult down. They both ulted me in tower. Couldn't do anything. I should put push to talk or something. I will lose early because they have a Thor, and Thor is a good counter to Loki. However, they're playing really bad. They're not getting the camps. Usually I don't get the camps, but this time, the fact that they're not aware of that, I'm... Please don't come over here. Okay, I'm good. Alright, I'm going back to base to get trance, and I'll clear the wave instantly. So this is good, getting wards. Now that I can clear the wave, I can rotate better, I can actually do something. Like, Loki is absolutely garbage until he gets trance at level 7. At level 7 plus is when Loki can actually do something. Assuming he doesn't get super ahead early game, then yeah. This, we might, actually, you know what? I might get carried by the Apollo. I'm happy if Apollo gets carrying. The first time, you know, the first time ADC actually carries the game. I don't know why it's Artemis, though. Like, Artemis has no escapes, nothing. She has her boar, and that's she's only good for her boar, to be honest. Thor, ult, and Artemis. I didn't get any XP from that. I cry. They have so much CC. They have so much CC, I can't even get close without getting stunned. That's why I'm not being aggressive, guys.
We have a ton of CC, though.
Yeah, but you guys are tanky and I'm not. I can kill Thor, probably. I see him here. Nah, we can probably do Gold Fury. I mean, maybe. Apollo's fed, so. Alright. I could have killed that Thor, but I saw my damage on Isis. That's really not that high at all. Mm-hmm. My damage right now is awful. Until I get a little bit higher. Until I get boots, my damage is not going to come online. Well, until I get boots, my damage is garbage, really. I only got 71 power. That's nothing. Alright, back to lane I go. I'm hopefully this Isis does not get any health. Apparently, oh, she's getting defense, but if she doesn't get health, it doesn't matter. You need health to support defense. And same thing by the other way around, you need defense to support health. It's the same thing. Whoa, what the? Save your allies. You're our only hope. Dude, this Sobek just used some speed hack or whatever. What the frick? My abilities are down, alright. And I got stunned. Holy. Ooh. I think I ulted in. Alright. AMC's coming. I'm out. I think I ulted into Kepri's ult, so I'm sorry.
Yeah, you did. It's alright.
Man.
Sucks for the Kraken now.
It's okay if you lose lane. It's AMC. Hunters are pretty strong. If you lose that tower, it just gives you more freedom to do whatever too. So I guess it's beneficial that way. So that's how I do it as Loki. Purposely lose tower so I can just do whatever I want. Someone can have the red buff. I don't want red. I already got enough damage. Isis is behind us. Isis put a ward. Thor's ulting. Thor's ulting. You can turn on Thor. Jeez, dude, this CC is real. Oh, hello.
Yeah, just give up that tower.
Yeah, that tower's dead.
Get the blue buff.
I have no mana, dude. Yeah, they can give it
Alright, so I see this Isis. Oh, I almost took that rip. This Thor likes to come in out of nowhere. If they didn't have so much CC in their hands, this would be so much easier. I'm sorry if you guys see me play really safe. It's like... That Sobek keeps getting out of position. Keep getting a lot of assists, but whatever. Yeah, he got red, I got speed. It's better because Kraken already has a speed buff implemented to his kit. I do as well, but my one is my only escape. I don't know. I just prefer speed, so I don't have to. Eh, just speed just feels better on Loki. Alright, that's good. Alright, now I got pen and cooldown, I can actually, you know, do more things. Hey, I'll try to help you with this AMC more. He's not bugging you?
No, not really.
Man, what do I gotta say? Gotta bring in the laughter. I know I have him, but I didn't decide to play him because for some reason whenever I play the infiltrator, I feel like I do better. I don't know.
They're just skins like that.
Hmm. Ow. No, that's gonna kill me. No, it's not. Oh my god. What is my HP? I don't have my ult. I'm out. Fat Loki over here. We got two Lokis in this game.
Okay, this is beats.
Who, AMC?
Okay. Yeah.
Oh.
All I did was put a root on him.
Yeah, dude. He's been like, I'll just like dash at him and he'll just throw all his abilities at his feet and I won't even, like, I don't even fucking do anything.
Yeah, I know how you feel. I fought against AMC before. He counters me heavily, so I'm glad I'm not against him. I guess it's good picking Loki solo a little bit early. I got ult. Dead. Alright, these minions need to leave. They're just revealing our position! Thor's nearby. Oh no, Thor's in mid, alright. Whoa, there's three in mid.
They're all going towards gold, but isn't there?
Yeah. No, I'm pretty sure they're aware. Because Artemis was there, so I'm pretty sure they had a... Thor ult? Dude. Oh, boar incoming, bee incoming, everything incoming. Alright, I'm out. Jesus Christ. Are you guys ready for season 3.5? Because I'm not.
I am. I'm so ready for Golden Bow to be gone.
Oh, well. I want Soul Eater to be gone too, but I don't care about Golden Bow. It doesn't affect me. Because, you know, my clear is also really fast. I looked in the patch and I was hoping for a buff for Loki or something, and I still know nothing. He doesn't need a I think he does.
The reason they don't buff him
is because nobody cares about him.
No, it's because his record and all their stats is really good. And he's really good in every game mode.
No, he's not. Well, okay. With speaking experience-wise, most Loki players out there are not that good. Usually, they don't, like... The way I see a lot of Loki... Okay, hold on. I see a lot of Loki players play, like, not correctly. Especially with their combos. Like, you don't use your 1-3 combo. You use your 1 auto, then 3, because of the Hydra. People don't do that. But, Loki just...
such an art form playing Loki.
There is, and he's not just, like... There's a lot of things I can teach you as Loki, too. I know so many things that a lot of Loki players don't know. Like, I know the highest damage potential for a combo for Loki. Because Hydras can be proc 4 times in Loki's kit. So fast. Oh, crap. I don't really want to die, but... Okay, see, with this...
You both have no...
Alright, well, I guess... Arden... Wait, I'm immortal? Okay. Didn't even know. Sobek is...
Sobek's out.
No! 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 Oh man, I activated sprint for that too. Oh man. Oh well. Well, okay, so I believe that Loki needs a whole new re-kit because his abilities are garbage. I don't know, and they're not even lore accurate. So, I really want Loki to get a rework. That or a buff, because his passive's garbage. His ultimate has a lot of problems. Like, people can just jump out of his ultimate, which is stupid.
I mean, it kind of exists just to prey on people that don't understand the game.
Exactly! And good luck playing Loki in ranks. That's why I have to play Loki mid. Loki solo doesn't work, because I just get bullied the crap out of. Loki ADC doesn't work anymore, because I'm soul leader. And then Loki mid is the only thing I can do now. Oh god. See, if I went Loki solo, I would have been feeding that AMC right now. It's just like, you know, that's what I mean by Loki needs a buff. He can only be played against bad players.
A lot of gods can only be played in certain positions though. Like, you can't just go below the mid, but she's still OP as fuck.
I don't know, I think you can play below the mid. Oh god. Now you really can't though, but I mean, yeah, but it's just that Loki jungle doesn't work. Loki ADC doesn't work anymore because Soul Leader and Golden Bow. It's just like Loki's pushed out of corner, huh?
I really think they should put him back in jungle somehow.
That's what I'm saying. I have a complete rework kit for him, and I really want that to take in place. I hate this Loki so much, but I just play him because I don't know.
Your namesake.
Ooh. I have to build Kin size on Loki now because the fact that everyone just buys defense and like health. Literally, pen is garbage. It doesn't do anything. Like, you can build. Like, I can fight you right now. Like, look at your build is below now. I can fight you right now and I wouldn't be able to kill you. It's all your freaking defense. And you have no power in your build and yet you'll still kill me because of your scaling. What they can do is buff Loki's 3, let it do more damage or something. Because if Loki's built to singly, like, kill someone, and they should do that, no matter if they have protections or not. Because if I build...
I don't
spammable?
Think, like, more damage because he already, like, fully kills squishies. That's his point. That's the assassin's point. There shouldn't be any assassin that can one-shot a tank.
Yo, yeah, you're right. But in this meta, even squishies build defense. Soul Eater is a type of defense now, and I see a lot of assassins building breastplate of valor. Because I pulled off Mike. Also because she's level, what, 15? I'm level 20. That's why. Levels make a huge difference in this game. Ow! Holy crap. I was only able to kill her for two reasons. One, because she used all of her abilities into one area, so she was powerless. Two, because of, like, I was 5 levels higher than her. And three, because I pulled off the Hydro combo.
I thought there would be one more second for that. It went off in 1 second. It's okay though.
Yeah, that was pretty early.
I miss old Runeforged Hammer, because I could just build Runeforged Hammer right now and have 200 health and like a million power.
Dude. You seen the new Runeforge that's coming out? Jesus.
I like it.
I don't know, rip Loki.
What? You're immune to slows.
When is my one ever up when I'm fighting someone? It's always used to initiate. As soon as I press my basic attack, there goes my immunity. I have to build Wing Blade in Season 2, the fact that there's just so many slows. Oh god. I got Ken size now, I can probably fight, like... Okay, so I play one game at rank. Just Hoonbat's built, like, Hide of the Urchin, built... Look at that, Kin size, beautiful. No! Oh, they surrendered as soon as I have to kill Artemis. No. Oh, man. That's unfortunate. Oh, wait, that was my promo game. Yay.
Nice.
Good game, guys.
Yeah, good game.
Alright, GG. Alright, so I completely forgot I was recording, guys. So... Alright, let's get back to the thing. I'm plat 3 now. I got a godlike in ranks. So this completely counters my argument of the fact that Loki needs a buff, because the fact that I'm good at Loki and the fact that I had a good team, like, look at my team, beautiful. The enemy team, not so much. I only won that because the enemy team was really bad, so it's not because of our skill, it's not like that. It's the enemy team was really bad. As soon as I saw that, the way that Thor was playing, I knew he was not good. Artemis, well, I didn't really see anything of Artemis, but the fact that she picked Artemis was bad. AMC, no escape as well. They have no escapes in their team besides Thor and Sobek. If we had an Odin, dude, that would be GG for them. But, oh, man. I'm scared of the new season patch, guys, because... Sunder becomes better. I'll probably get Sunder more often now since it gets buffed, but it's just that I don't know, the season 3.5, I don't know. They remove Golden Bow, but again, I don't really care about that. All I care is about Soul Eater and the defense. Everyone just buys defense. Look at this Bologna, for example. Look at his build. Pure defense. There is no power. 25 and 40. That's nothing. And yet he will ult another 15. That's nothing. That's less than 100. That's not going to do anything. And yet she can probably still kill me. She really probably can. She has to just... I mean, she'll use her whole full kit, of course. But, like... I mean, I'll have Kins. She probably won't. I'll probably kill her since I've got Kins. However, if I did not have Kins and I built normally, I'm telling you, penetration does not work. The fact that... Look at this. 90 physical protection... What is 10 physical penetration and 20 from brawlers or whatever gonna do anything? That's only 30 pen. Titan's Bane is literally the only pen you kind of need because it's 33% of everything they have. So, I don't know, guys, but I think penetration kind of doesn't work. It's kind of why that everybody buys Kins. Kins is literally the item that destroys anything right now. So I'm going to be using Kins on Loki more often, and you guys can try it out yourselves. If you have any... So that's going to really about it, guys. If you guys have any comments, questions, concerns, please post them down below. And as always, I will see you all Loki players next time.